just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Yes, I'll see you again. Oh, don't you know about winter, spring, summer, or fall? Now all you got to do is call.
Hi, my name is Tony Hitchcock and I need some friends to help me launch Itchyworx. Itchyworx will be a site designed to provide high quality backing tracks to performers to help make their performances great. During the 70s, I was spellbound by singer-songwriters of the time and I became a big fan of Cat Stevens. I became a performer myself, playing my favourite music in restaurants and clubs. Around 5 years ago, I investigated backing tracks to try to help make my cover versions more authentic. What I discovered, though, was that the available backing tracks were very poor quality. And the great songs of the 70s, well, most of them were simply unavailable. And even today, I listen to performers that are using backing tracks, and I often cringe at what I hear. I knew if I wanted quality backing tracks, I realised that my only choice was to record them myself. And so I spent the last 5 years doing just that. And now my aim is to make these quality backing tracks available to other performers to help make their performances shine. But Itchyworx will be much more than that. I can customise a track to a performer's exact needs. For example, if you are a singer-guitarist, your track can be customised with backing instruments and vocals to your specifications. You may want to do a medley of songs from an artist. I can work with you and help make a great performance.
All the times that I've cried, keeping all the things I knew inside, it's hard. But it's harder to ignore it. There's so much left to know, and I'm on the road to find out. Ooh.
All of my tracks have been carefully recorded, mixed, and each one has been mastered to ensure the highest quality commercial sounding music. To turn Itchyworx into reality, I need your help. To make this project happen, I require $5,000 to upgrade some equipment and software, pay for web hosting, web development, and the legal stuff, such as buying licenses. So make it your choice to support Itchyworx by giving. And check out my page for details of what you will receive for donating. Whether you're an old friend or a new friend, it will be a blast to know you have helped to get this music site started.
You've got a friend.